that she would have to spend weeks in the Princeton Hospital NICU. During this time, she was surrounded by monitors and alarms that would sound for over 14 hours every day. Like Sophia, half of